Oh, I chose the creepy song. How nice. Actually, this is a creepier one. It's not even a song. It's... I'll show you. So creepy. Plenty of six. See, creepy. Putting pretty much everything in here for now, except I put the music disc in. This becomes a little more upbeat as it goes. But to keep on me, I put that in there anyways. Give me a chicken. I got a baby chicken in here now. Aw, it's so cute. It's such a cute baby chicken. Wish you could make an even larger chest. But no, sadly you can't. Just gonna spawn more chests. When's this gonna start becoming upbeat? Cause it's supposed to. Oh, it's over. Oh, that was 13. The one that seems creepy but turns non-creepy is Stow. Oh, wait, no, that's still not it. Is it this one? It doesn't matter. Alright, till next night again. Ooh. almost fell off. Sorry, but I need to kill you, spider. It's nothing personal. I just need your strength. Jumping up and down. You know, kill this one too. He was crying over his friend dying. How sad. I collected his bones. The Tower of Power. You can see it from here. Quite a sight. Yep. This is the map. This is a map I made that wasn't to be kept, and it replaced Ferrum somehow. Well. Oh well. Whatever. I'm gonna follow this spawn. I don't know why. Following a compass. All the way to spawn. Should've just built the Tower of Power at spawn. Kong is apparently on the side of a mountain. Well, I'm standing right on spawn right now. Well, that was pointless. Luckily my house is quite close. I wonder, can you put fire in the furnace? And cook stuff. Take a piece of gold ore. No, you can't. That makes no sense. You can just... But this is what fire is useful for, apparently. The only thing it's useful for. Doing that. Well, put that in my inventory. I did, at least. Whatever. I got enough sticks to get the two dogs I want. I mean, enough bones. Bones. Dogs like bones, apparently. And I'm gonna go fish in this tiny pond here. This little area. I think I actually could fish in here. Are you?